The Forum for Chairpersons in the Legislature comprises of all chairpersons of the portfolio committees within the Legislature. They summoned Premier Mokgoro to address the non-performance of members of the Executive Committee. The Forum accuses the MECs of not implementing decisions taken by the portfolio committees, leading to a decline in service delivery.
There is generally insufficient or poor performance. Because we have scenario where departments are not even getting closer to achieving their targets. The AG and other institutions supporting democracy like the Public Protector and the Public Service Commission, their recommendations are not being implemented by varying departments, including the municipalities.
The forum also raised concerns about the performance of those appointed as administrators at municipalities.
And it is both historical and contemporaneous that the performance of Section 139 administrators have not been satisfactory or changed any material conditions of the municipality. That is why the resolution of the legislature on and around that is that we must desist from using Section 139 to loot the municipal resources. We need the capacity at the level of the municipalities to be institutionalized.
Mokgoro says he is embarrassed by the performance of his administration.
And as I think a leader would be, even a citizen of the Northwest would be embarrassed by that. The people of this province have placed enormous responsibility on us. There are instances where we are not spending the money that we have on infrastructure, such as port latrines. Money that was set aside for this purpose was returned because we didn't spend it.
Some believe that although there are challenges regarding service delivery in the province, legislature members are using these challenges for political gain.
It has never actually moved anything with regards to delivering services to the province. I mean, you look at the various roads within the province, still they are continuing to dilapidate. There's nothing that is actually moving. So I would not necessarily say that appointing administrators in this province has actually assisted this province in terms of delivering on its mandate to deliver services to the people.
Meanwhile, Mokgoro says he will take drastic actions against municipalities that have misused funds meant for COVID-19 relief. Zeblon Maine, SABC News, Mahigi.